Hello, my sunflowers. Welcome to the third lesson of phonics class. And the next letter is letter I. And the letter I makes the I sound. I, igloo. I, insect. I, ink.
The letter I makes the stretch your mouth. So how will you do it? E, e, e.
E, insect. And the next letter is letter J. And the letter J makes the J sound. J, jam. J, juice. J, jet. J, jug.
The letter J makes the J sound. J, j, j. Like for example, if you are making a juice in the juicer, so how will it look like? J, j.
Jug. And the next letter is letter K. And the letter K makes the K sound. K, kite. K, key. K, kangaroo. K, king.
The letter K makes the
kite. And the next letter is letter L, and the letter L makes the L sound. L, leg. L, lamp. L, lion. L, leaf.
The letter L makes the L sound. Like for example, if you are licking a lollipop, so how will you lick it?
Leaf. Now let's start blending. L, a, la, j, a, ja, k, I, d, kid. L, I, d, lid. F, a, b, fab. G, fig.